cuando calienta el sol aquí en la playa. Siento tu cuerpo vibrar.
When people see us and our diversity, there's kind of two reactions. And one is sometimes people say, you're not Mexican, how can you play mariachi music? Well, and my answer to that is just, it's music. Music is an international language.
Exactly.
And then other people who look at it and just think it's the best thing in the world.
Yeah. You know, here in Canada, which is great, it's multicultural,
yeah.
You know, so they're open up to everything over here.
And I feel it feels like attract more friendly to other cultures.
Yeah.
And most of people knows, like, even though they're different culture, they knows those songs. They're pretty popular, right?
Cuando las tardes languidas se renacen las sombras y en la que todos los cafetales vuelven a sentir la triste canción de amor de la vieja molienda que en el letargo de la noche parece gemir.
Like, we're one of the few mariachi bands here in Ontario, I would say. We can sing in English, we sing obviously in Spanish, we can sing in Italian, you know, we can mix it up a little bit with different languages.
And tell them the whole story.
Swahili.
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 Swahili.